So like a lot of mountainous states, your endemic species to Virginia is found in or around caves and is the Dixie Cavern Salamander. And these guys are found in a little tiny area of Virginia. These guys are little decent-sized salamanders that, like most other salamanders, are very active hunters. But unsurprisingly, because they're found in such a small area, not too terribly much is known about them. They do have some cool gold flecks all over the place, though. They're really pretty.